please like and subscribe below. Patriots, hope you're doing well. This is CJ here at the Patriot headquarters underground, and we are taking a look at Sleepy Joe, and we want to see what he has to say. Let's have a look.
So would you like to say a couple words?
Laugh it up, Dr. Jill. Dr. Jill.
Jill's uniform must be on back order.
Laugh it up.
Am I supposed to speak now, or is Barry supposed to speak?
Really?
I don't know. I don't want to get in trouble here.
Sleepy Joe's not supposed to speak when Dr. Jill's talking. Mr. Sleepy Joe has to take a back seat. The president-elect.
Who sits this way, anyway?
Has to take a back seat to Dr. Jill. Okay, guys. So, we're just witnessing what looks like a very frail candidate, or they say president-elect, that he's going to get in trouble if he speaks out of turn.
You're wasting all my food, boy.
He is a puppet, and someone is just pulling the strings and guiding Sleeping Joe here and there and there and here. Don't talk. Mm-mm. Cover your mouth, Sleepy Joe. You're not supposed to say a word. And he's supposed to lead the most powerful nation in the world? Really? A record-setting number of votes. Like Sleepy Joe, who's afraid to talk on an interview.
What the flim-flam?
Ain't happening, guys. Not falling for it. And I know most of you, if not all of you, aren't falling for it either. This Sleepy Joe guy is a sham.
I'm worried that... Got it?
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. Could you run that by me again?
Bio-based multi-manufacturing...
Sure. I said I'm worried that...
Job, environment to deal...
Stay back.
All right, now you're just acting silly. I want you to...
No! Don't eat!
Black, white, all colors, all backgrounds.
What I mean?
Come on, man. Men, women, gay, straight. Everyone deserves a shot.
You know?
Come on, man. You know the thing.
You know what I mean?
You know the thing.
You know what I mean?
Come on, man. What I have to do is I have to continue talking about the things...
Come on, man.
I came down here because I... Remember the first bumper sticker I saw? I learned that I got hairy legs that turned blonde in the sun. And the kids used to come up and reach in the pool and rub my leg down so it was straight and then watch the hair come back up again. And I learned about kids jumping on my lap. My bumper sticker jumping on my lap.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
What are we, nuts? Dead.
You know?
Come on, man. Give me a little break here. Get a life.
Taking cocaine or not? What do you think? Huh?
Come on, man.
Black, white, all colors, all backgrounds.
What I mean?
Come on, man.
Men, women, gay, straight. Everyone deserves a shot.
You know?
Come on, man.
You know the thing.
You know what I mean?
You know the thing.
You know what I mean?
Come on, man.
If you have a problem figuring out what you're for me or Trump, and you ain't black.
Come on, man.
The corn pop was a bad dude, and he ran a bunch of bad boys.
I can hardly wait to meet with that guy who is the stable genius.
Come on, man.
I am very willing to let the public judge my physical and mental physical as well as my mental fitness.
Come on, man.
Poor kids are just as bright and just as talented as white kids.
Wealthy kids.
Come on, man. I mean, come on. Take a look at the record.
I know a lot of weed smokers.
Come on, man.
Black, white, all colors, all backgrounds.
What I mean?
Come on, man.
Men, women, gay, straight. Everyone deserves a shot.
You know?
Come on, man.
You know the thing.
You know what I mean?
You know the thing.
You know what I mean?
Come on, man.
Why the hell would I take a test?
I am,
And I say, whoa! I mean, whoa!
God bless you!
Whatever you do, don't be a liberal. please smack the like and subscribe buttons below, and we hope you have a great day.